Hello, I would like to show you a project of wireless temperature measurement. Sensors are capable to measure fast and small changes of temperature. The data is displayed in real time on computer or tablet. Here is a tablet. Here is receiver. There are transmitters. First and second. This is battery. This is temperature sensor. It is very small. The receiver is connected to the tablet. On tablet, running program that processes the data and plots graph.